Hello again, everyone, and welcome back to another edition of Postal Prospecting. Today, we got some Idaho Paydirt from eBay. Seller inventorjg. So far, doesn't look too bad. Looks pretty classified down. So today, I think I'm going to use the plus and minus 20 mesh. See what I got out of it. I did order 2 half-pound bags, so I'm going to do both of them all at once. And see what kind of gold I can get out of it. Roughly it was about $30 for both bags. Let's take it out to the panning station and see what I can get. And I will make sure to rinse out the bags afterwards, just to make sure I get every little flake or speck of gold I possibly can. Dusty, but not a bad thing. I'm not seeing anything so far, but that doesn't mean anything. Check for my cameras. Already off the bat. That's nice. And this is the plus 20 material. I do not put any jet dry into the water. Recommend that you do, or else this will happen. Stuck. That should help me out a lot. here's the minus 20. Let's see what we can get out of this one. I tell you, this Garrett pan really makes a difference. Makes quick work of all these things. These light sands and everything. I'm starting to see something. I'm sure if you can see that, but it's starting to barely come through. Right through.